Welcome to Colorado Canyons Hospital and Medical Center. Hi, I'm Angelina Salazar. The procedure profile you're about to watch will introduce you to our doctors, inform you of the procedure itself, and hopefully answer any questions you may have. Welcome to Colorado Canyons Hospital and Medical Center.
Hello, I'm Brad Case. Having lived here in the Grand Valley since 2006, I'm a board-certified general surgeon with over 20 years of general surgical experience. I'm here at Colorado Canyons Hospital to talk to you about the surgical approach and repair of groin hernia. There are many different types of hernia. The groin hernia is probably the most common type. It presents mostly with pain and swelling in the groin area. Although watch for waiting has been advocated by some as an approach to management of a groin hernia, I think that a surgical approach is probably the best approach to get a patient back to normal activity as soon as possible. A minimally invasive approach as opposed to the old-fashioned open hernia that requires an incision in the groin area is, I think, the first and best option. That operation is done by making three small incisions in the lower belly, using a camera to insert into the space that's created. A small piece of mesh is placed behind the hernia to reinforce it. All the instruments are then removed, and the patient goes home the same day from the outpatient surgery center. They're able to return to normal activities within a couple of weeks. I hope this has been helpful.
We hope this procedure profile has been helpful and informative. Colorado Canyons Hospital and Medical Center offers inpatient and outpatient care, a full array of surgical services, women's health care, and other physician specialties. Our imaging center features the latest technology, including 3D mammography and wide-bore MRI. Our emergency department is here to serve you 7 days a week. Colorado Canyons Hospital and Medical Center of Family Health West, because no one cares for you like family.